New this morning, a shooting in Pittsburgh's Carrick neighborhood. Someone was shot just before midnight. This was the scene on Brownsville Road. Police aren't saying much about this case.